Hello, everyone. Welcome back to more Yakuza. Yeah. So we're playing as Majima still. We're going to be doing the main story. I am still lamenting that I am not Kazuya and doing real estate, but that's okay. That's just fine. We will do that later. I will grind the hell out of that later. However, we are currently tracking down the man with the bat tattoo. And you look like one of those kingpin guys I need to get. Okay. That's what I thought. Yeah, no, thank you. We don't want to fight. We've lost him. Excellent. More fun cards. Strictly for collectors collection value. So we've hidden Makoto. We found Lee hiding out in a mahjong parlor, which doubles as a Chinese hospital, apparently. And we've agreed that we are not, in fact, going to murder her. Because as Majima carefully pointed out last time, our boss in the Yakuza will probably want us dead already just for not killing her immediately. And we found out the reason why Makoto is trying to find this guy with the bat tattoo. Yeah, we heard the whole story. She didn't want to tell us because it was quite traumatic. He basically sold her into slavery in Korea. So. She's not actually blind for physical reasons. It's actually mental reasons. Apparently her mental trauma was so great that her eyes just don't work anymore. Which is, quite messed up. See, Majima's not such a bad guy after all.
それだけやない。いつ死んでもおかしない場所で俺も長いこと監禁されとった。
Yeah, he was tortured for quite a long time himself, so. Well, that wasn't the most sensitive way to put that there, Majima. I can't imagine you have a lot of experience with this kind of situation. I don't believe that for a second.
That's true.
That's how people develop food dependencies as well. Takoyaki. She's eventually probably going to find her own way out of that building when he's gone. It won't be there when he comes back. It's not that treacherous of a navigation to the front door for her. No, professional women are hired to not act that way, I suppose. Takoyaki. The mission. Oh, I was hoping to bypass these guys. Hopefully we can still get past them. No, don't catch this guy. This guy has places to be. No, I've got places to be. Yep, I'm gone. Too bad. So sad. No time for you, side quest. I'm not even going down there. I was going to go down there looking for phone cards, but I ain't even doing it. How can there's so many places need someone to hand out moist towelettes for them? This is ridiculous. Are you one of the... I guess not. He looked weird, so... Man, he's like... Look at this guy. He's like way lower poly count than everyone else. Like... He looks like garbage compared to all the other character models. That's really weird. Just bizarre. No, thank you. I am not dealing with you. I want to deal with you. You look like you saw what I'm looking for. Is it going to cost me money, or... Oh, okay, there we go. I was going to say, I was like... It's going to cost some money, right? Get them before they get cold, sure. Oh, look, there's a telephone number. Circle X... Here, I'm going to... I wrote that down. I actually really want to see if that button that button combination on there as the telephone number is actually something, like a game code or something like that. You know what I'm saying? That would be really interesting if it was. Alright, so we cannot be stopped. We must make our way directly to her. I was hoping there was a way to run. Oh, wait, no. I haven't gone down that street before, so I can't be... Oh, God. Okay, I can't go down that way either. To the unknown we go. Oh, I can be sidetracked for the 10,000 yen machine, though. Yeah. I did not want to fight one of the hitmen. Oh, Jesus. Wow, he doesn't take stagger. How about this? Does this stagger you at all, sir? Okay, so we need to get into a combo first, and then get into that guy. Yeah, now I can get near him. That was kind of quick too, so hopefully the food remains hot. Oh yeah, this is where we had to meet to. Yeah. Okay, so I've been through here before. Oh, that was got used to all the sound indicators in this game. That was you're close to the story objective. Okay, good. We got to her in time, everyone. Probably should warn her that it's going to be hot when we get to her. Did you get a drink? No. Hopefully we have enough for ourselves.
あの。
あ？
あなたは目どうしたの？
ん？
その片目がなんで見えなくなったのかな？
See, it wasn't so much a loss of vision as loss of the entire eyeball.
俺の場合は怪我っていうかな、事故みたいなもんで、もう完全に潰れてもうだ。
そんな。
もう一つの目は残っとる。別にそれで十分や。
Depth perception's a little off, but you know, you can adjust.
かわいそう。
な？
So now she feels sad for us. Jeez.
あほか、お前の方がよっぽどやろ。
私の目は心因性だからいつか治るかもってリーさんが。
そうか。なら。That's
true. I assume. I know nothing about those kind of medical conditions.
あなたの目は。
もうなるとる。そんな不自由しとるんは。せいぜい男前が台無しになっただけ。
男前なんだ。
目が揃っとったらな。
Don't take his word for it.
残念やで、ほんま。
He's an egotistical person. He's not going to tell you the truth.
残念。
At least we are laughing again.
少しは笑えるようになったが。うん？何やお前、時計しとるんか。
Seems a bit silly, doesn't it?
うん。見えへんのに、けったいなやっちゃ。
まあね。でも、かわいいでしょ。
She must have had that from before she was blind then.
見えへんのやろう、チュートリアルが、まったく。
わかってるよ。でもね、これ、オルゴールの曲が鳴るの。
Oh, okay.
それがまた可愛くて、癒されるんだ。
うん、どないの音や。
今は鳴らない。だって、時計が壊れてる。
Hey, we can get that fixed. No problem.
なんやねん。
でも捨てられないものってあると思わない？他人から見れば全く意味がないけど、自分にとってはなんだかすごく大切っていうか。
Sure.
目が見えなくなって、時間もわからなくなって、時計も壊れて、音も出なくなって。だからわかってるよ、そんなもの必要ないって。でも私がまだ元気だった頃の証なの。それを捨てちゃったら私は本当に。
お前。
Yeah, don't get depressed again. We were just all getting happy.
またあのオルゴールの音聞いてみたい。
わかるで。捨てられんかったら持っとりゃええ。持ったらきっといつかええことある。
いつかいいことか。
If not, it's something to help you remember.
ん？どないした？
やっぱり違うよね。そんなものにこだわってるから、いつまで経っても私には現実が見えてないんだ。
Don't. What? You're gonna walk into that wall. Stop.
That
was close.
そうやない。お前が必要やと思うんやったら必要なんや。本当にそう思うんやって。
大丈夫。私強くなる。強くならなきゃ。
Well, you don't have to necessarily abandon things that you cherished in the past to be stronger. You can continue to feel are important. Yeah, be sneaky. We're gonna fix that watch, damn it.
まだ言うとらんかったけどな。リノさんはなんややることがある言うとったわ。それが済んだらここに迎えに来させる。それまでもう少しの辛抱や。
Should we tell her where she's like an inch from a wall? We should probably say something.
どこか行くの？
そろそろ仕事の時間なんや。
Should probably give her something to do.
三川って名前に聞き覚えあるか？近江連合の極道や。
She doesn't strike me as somebody who knows a lot about the Yakuza.
そうか。佐川も誰かに頼まれただけかもしれんな。けど、なんでお前みたいなのが極道に狙われるん？
あなたはその佐川って人に脅されてるの？
似たようなもんやな。けど、俺はお前を殺すことで褒美をもらえることになっとった。東条会に戻れるっちゅうな。
He was never going to do that. Let's be honest with ourselves here.
じゃあ、もしこのまま私を殺さずにいたら、あなたはそのヤクザに殺されるの？
Yeah, potentially.
大丈夫。リーのおっさんがなんや考えがある言うとった。うまくいったらお前も俺ももう殺されんで済むっちゅう話。
That's definitely the hope, I suppose.
本当に？
お前んとこの店長やろ、信じたれや。ほな、仕事が終わったらまた来るで。ええな。
Leave her in this abandoned warehouse for hours. That sounds good. Yeah, that sounds reasonable.Sure. Is the story pointing me to a cabaret club? It sure is. Because we work here. Okay. So we can go over there. Check that out. Oh, I scared off the cat. I'm sorry. I think I stepped on it. You don't know me. Nope. You guys know nothing.Lots of ladies just hanging out in the. All right, the clown. I'm pretty sure I got all of his items for Kojima. As well as Kiryu. I'm just looking for phone guards. I'm so close to. I'm so close to just having enough for that achievement. Shape memory alloy. It's for crafting stuff, I assume. Oh, God. Yeah. Okay, thankfully, it's this place. Okay, good.
私、この店の店長のヨーダと申します。今なら当店ナンバーワンの女の子をおつけできますよ。いかがです？
Man, those are the kinds of places you just find walking down the back alley in this place.
うちはキャバクラになります。
キャバクラか。ちょうどええわ。まだ遊んだことあらへんねん。
でしたらこの機会にぜ
ひ。 Yeah, we get the number one girl. I'm sure everyone gets the number one girl. All the girls are number one. We don't have a competition here.Yeah, we need to get in here.
わかった。案内頼むわ。その代わり、ちゃんとナンバーワンの子つけてくれ。
ナンバーワン。
もちろんです。さあ、どうぞこちらに。
Excellent. We shall see what this is all about. I don't know, this seems...Well, it's kind of early in the day, I would assume.
お客様、お待たせしました。
あ？
当店ナンバーワン嬢、ゆきちゃんです。
ゆき。
どうも、ゆきです。よろしくお願いします。
お、おう、よろしくな。
Well, maybe she has a nice personality, Majima. You don't know. So quick to judge. Okay. I immediately take that back, too. She doesn't know what she's doing. It's a new place, probably.
あの、すみません。私こんなんで。あ、いや、別にいいけど。でも、ほんまにあんたナンバーワンなんか?え、一応。ただ、この店に在籍してる女の子、私を含めて3人しかいないんですけどね。3人?
Well,
I mean, I was going to say, there's not a lot of people here, so.
はい。ちょっと前まではそれなりに繁盛してたみたいなんですけど。5 stars。5 star。何やそれ。蒼天堀5 star。蒼天堀のキャバクラを牛耳っている人気キャバクラ店。
5店舗のオーナーたちの総称です。彼らが蒼天堀に出店してから、この辺りにたくさんあったキャバクラはどんどん閉店に追いやられてしまって。もちろん5店舗はどれもすごい人気です。ただ
They
probably had the Yakuza come in and pressure everyone out. Just like with Kiryu and the real estate. Yeah, so Kiryu and his real estate has the business moguls. And Majima is now going to have the 5 stars who are muscling in all the cabaret clubs.
もううんざいですよ。健全な勝負で負けるなら納得しますけど、こんなやり方卑怯ですよ。失礼な人ですね。その嫌がらせをやっているのが我々だという証拠はどこにあるんです？ないでしょう。なんやあいつ。あれがさっき言った蒼天堀5スターですよ。ほう。<笑>
あれが。あいつは蒼天堀5スターの一人、クラブマーズ店長の日野という男です。クラブマーズはこの辺りのお客さんをほぼ独占しているお店で、近所にあるうちの店に圧力をかけ続けている。証拠なんかないけれど、あんなひどいことをやるのはあんたたちに決まってるだろう。うちの店が立ち退けば、
この蒼天堀のキャバクラがすべて5スターのものになる。あんたの狙いはそれなんだろう。
Dude, you need to cut down the makeup. I'm just gonna say that right now.
なら話が早い。さっさと立ち退いてくださいよ。もちろん今ならそれ相応の立ち退き費用と謝礼はお支払いしますよ。ただ
I believe this is an offer you can't refuse type of situation.
こんな薄汚れた店に金を出してやると言ってるんだ。悪い話じゃないでしょ。断る。あんたらのせいでどれだけの同業者たちが苦しんだと思ってるんだ。あんたらみたいな卑怯で汚い連中に蒼天堀は独占させない。
さすがはかつて人気店だったサンシャインの店長。他の店のように簡単には落ちないみたいだね。まあ今日は引き上げましょう。ただ次会う時には結論を聞かせてもらいます。 I think he gave you an answer.
Yeah, see。何度来ても同じだ。私の結論は変わらない。はあ、頑固ですね。まあそう言わずに。
Oh, now we're getting roped into this situation too. Holy crap. We have enough to deal with, Majima. Come on.
Oh, so. あなたの娘さん、東京に住んでいらっしゃるんですね。いやー、可愛くてびっくりしましたよ。いやー、それにしても心配ですよね。あんな可愛い娘さんが、もし万一誰かに襲われたりしたら。
お前、娘に何かする気か。
さあ、
hey,
私は別に何も、
It's how could you dare to make that kind of insinuation about this guy? He would never do something like that. In fact, the accusation is a little bit offensive, sir. If you have any money, you can get the Yakuza on your side.
Ah, お客さん、すみません、お恥ずかしいところをお見せして。
気にするな。それにしてもなんなんやあいつ。蒼天堀ファイブスターだったか。なんであんたの店をそこまで狙ってるんや。
蒼天堀ファイブスターは。お互い手を組んで、蒼天堀のキャバクラをすべて自分たちの店だけで独占しようとしているんです。もともと蒼天堀にはキャバクラという勢いのある新しいビジネスの波に乗るべく、たくさんの店が出店していて栄えていました。しかし彼らファイブスターは手段を選ばず、金を使った引き抜きや嫌がらせ、暴力による圧力などで次々と他の店を飲み込んでいきました。その結果、蒼天堀に残っているキャバクラは彼らの5店舗
とうち
だけになってしま
った。
なるほどな。そうなりゃ確かにあんたの店を乗っ取って完全独占したくもなるわな。しかし、なんであいつらはそんなことをしてまで蒼天堀を独占したいんよ。
詳しいことはわかりませんが、噂では蒼天堀のキャバクラを独占することでキャバレーを潰す力を手に入れたいらしいです。
That means we're next.
キャバレーを潰す？
はい。なんだかんだで夜の街で未だに大きな力と金を持っているのはグランドなどをはじめとする大型店キャバレーです。彼らはそのキャバレーを打ち破り支配することで、そこに渦巻く金や利権。
Yeah, but at least the Grand is backed by the Yakuza. Do they really want to start a fight with the Yakuza?
Kyabare
そんな野望のために我々がひどい目に遭うなんて納得がいきません。あいつらに屈することだけは。
Swallow glass, holy shit. That's a bit extreme, sir.
度重なる嫌がらせと圧力で、正直営業どころじゃなくなっていまして、お店もこの通りひどいもので
しょう。Well, I wasn't gonna say that, but
まあお世辞にもいい状態とは言えんな。
これでも少し前までは。この地域のキャバクラでは一二を争う人気店だったんです。でもあいつらによる店内での迷惑行為の連続でお客さんも離れてしまいましたし、女の子もほとんど引き抜かれてしまいました。このままではいずれにしても近いうちにうちの店は潰れます。
Yeah, I mean, I've seen enough of those kitchen nightmare type shows to know how it goes.
あんなやつらの悪事に屈してしまうのはすごく悔しいんですが。
Yep. Majima has a sense of justice. I don't know if I would bet on that. You run the Grand for the Yakuza, and the Yakuza ain't gonna be happy with what you've been doing, so I mean, I wouldn't take, you know, assume that you're gonna be doing that for too much longer.
しゃあないな。店長、俺が手伝ったるわ。
え？
実は俺はファイブスターが狙っているキャバレーグランドの支配人なんや。
グランドの支配人って確か敏腕と噂のあなただったんですか。
A genius. Well, I don't know about that, but I am pretty damn smart.
俺としてもそのファイブスターとかいう奴らにこれ以上力をつけられても困るし、何よりもまずそいつらのやり方が気に食
わない。 Flaming assholes. That is quite the insult. I enjoy that.
あいつらを逆にぶっ潰したので、
いいんですか？グランドの支配人さんがこんな寂れた店に協力してくださるなんて。
困った時はお互い様や。それに俺もキャバクラ中業務形態に興味もあるからな。いろいろ勉強させてもらうで。
ありがとうございます、お客さん。
Okay, he's gonna have a breakdown.
おっと、自己紹介がまだやったな。マジマや、一丁頑張ろうで。
マジマさんですね、何卒よろしくお願いします。
Should we tell him that we might have to be leaving town soon? Guess not. This is the dressing room. This is the dressing room, sir. You don't watch them get dressed, do you? That would be kind of weird. What? I can't manage all this stuff. What are you talking about? I already manage my place. Holy shit. Yeah, so are we gonna... Oh my god, is this like another minigame thing that we have to do? Is it like the equivalent of Kiryu's real estate stuff? But this one's just for this particular club instead. Oh my god, it is. Which serves as key location for your business. As the story advances, you'll unlock the ability to switch protagonists using the hideout telephone, as well as change clothes into any outfits you've earned. Oh, so okay, yeah. So at some point we'll be able to go back and forth between Kiryu and Majima. So that's useful. I appreciate that. Yeah, let's do it. We'll learn about how this cabaret club stuff works. This cabaret club czar. You need to operate your club, earn money, and grow clientele. Ultimately, crush competition. As the Sunshine's popularity increases, and you clash with the rivals heats up, the drama will unfold. Oh, good. Drama. I love that. You earn new combat techniques for Majima by driving your rivals out of business. Okay. Really? Get filthy rich in the process. That sounds good to me. Yeah, I'm good. It didn't really explain how any of the mechanics work, but it gave the basic idea, I guess. That's worth it. The quickest ways to learn. Yeah. Let's do it. Three options in top menu. Enter a showdown with Rival Club. We probably won't be doing that soon. Hostess statistics. Oh my god, she has hit points. What? Why does she have hit points? What the hell? Various stats showing the hostess's ability to entertain customers. Okay. Physical appearance goes a long way in this line of work. It sure does. Majima was about to put that girl down just off first seeing her.